Sean, what are we gonna do?
You know that day in Seattle? The date Dad was shot? I think about it every day. And I would give anything to change what happened. But I can't. I'm sorry for my mistakes. I tried my best. I swear.
Sean.
I'm so proud of you, Aneno. Just like Dad would be. We both learned a lot together. But you can make your own rules now. If we surrender, they will separate us, Daniel. And if that happens, promise me that you will always do the right thing, okay? Don't waste your power. Be smart like you already are.
I don't want to be separated.
Hear me out. Please. Don't make any more mistakes.
Whatever happens,
it's not too late to surrender.
Always remember that you're Daniel
Sean,
Diaz.
You know this is
I promise,
not-
Sean. So, how does the story of the Wolf Brothers end?
Step out of the car! Now!
I think their story ends right here.
Here? But I could... I get it. That's not who we are.
Exactly. We're not criminals. We're just kids. And we still have time to choose what life we want to live. You're my brother. And I love you.
I love you too, Sean.
It's gonna be all right. I promise.
You promise? For real this time?
I do. We're doing the right thing. Just try and remember what I taught you. I mean, only the good shit.
I will. I swear.
On your knees! I said on your knees now!
I'm sorry about all this. We're gonna look after your brother. That's my word. Okay. He's ready.
Sean! No! Sean!
Oye, oye, oye!
Come back!
He's gonna be fine.
Daniel!
You're not a little wolf anymore. Never forget who you are. Never.
Thank you.